a wonderful Thanksgiving tradition here at the White House.
Catherine, this turkey tastes half as good as it looks. I think we're all in for a very big treat.
Nobody likes it when their turkey gets cold.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands. One nation indivisible.
They are big turkeys, aren't they? My fellow Americans, please welcome the 2022 National Thanksgiving Turkeys.
So this holiday, I want to praise the one who's making a saint out of the sun. The one who's turned me into this Thanksgiving.
But who would be? There you go. They're grateful. And think about the scientists and researchers, doctors and nurses keeping us safe through the pandemic. 2 years ago, we couldn't even safely have Thanksgiving with the large family gatherings.
Before we begin, since this is Aunt Bethany's 80th Christmas, I think she should lead us in the saying of grace.
Oh, great.
Yeah, you are. Yeah, I'm serious. Before I gobble up too much time, I didn't mean to get started, man. Don't start on.
And I want to look him straight in the eye, and I want to tell him what a cheap, lying, no-good, rotten, four-flushing, low-life, snake-licking, dirt-eating, inbred, overstuffed, ignorant, blood-sucking, a monkey shit he is!
They are big turkeys, aren't they, my fellow Americans?
Rest assured that working together, we will soon come out at a very real outcome. Thank you.
God, you're so good to me. You make joy out of simple and ordinary things. You fill life up with stories I'd never think to dream. So this holiday I want to praise the one who's making a saint out of the sun.
You want to talk?
Amen.
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 Take care, fisherman in a box.